Oh, that was wild. Happy Wednesday, everybody. Just back from a Wednesday run. And it's been a little while, been a couple of weeks, a few weeks anyway, since I've been on a Wednesday run because I've had the lurgy. And you can hear I'm still not quite right, chasing the tail end of it. And I'm sure that's something that you can all relate to. Everybody seems to be down with it right now, or it's lasting and lingering for ages. And it's a bit annoying because it's, you know, it's January, it's a time that everybody wants to get back on it, they want to feel better again. So the question is, should you work out if you are feeling ill? And the answer to that is, there's a general rule of thumb that if you are sick from here up, so if you've got a bit of a bunged up nose, runny nose, or maybe a bit of a sore throat or something, then working out to a low to moderate intensity is actually okay. And obviously, you're going to be the best judge of your own body as well. If you are coughing your guts up, then no, it's probably not a good idea. You're not going to feel good doing it. And the whole idea is that we exercise is to feel better. So yeah, low to moderate intensity, and that just means being able to hold a conversation as you're working out. You don't want to be hitting a high intensity, because when we do that, the aim is to get our body burning calories and using energy after we stop having that workout, which is the afterburn effect. So when we have a workout and we've got the lurgy, we want to make sure our body's got as much energy as possible to fight whatever is attacking our immune system. Now, a definite no-no is from here down. So if you've got shivers, if you've got aches and pains, like flu-type symptoms, then absolutely not. You're probably not going to want to anyway. But if you're experiencing that, then yeah, do not have a workout. So really, you know, ultimately it's up to how you feel. I went today. I didn't run as fast. I probably shouldn't have run with my training vest on, but I'm just a bit panicked because I've got about 6, 7, maybe even 8 events that I've signed up to this year. And you know what? I need to get on it. So maybe do as I say and not as I do. But hopefully that's not set me back. And hopefully this has also helped. So if you've got the lurgy, you know, obviously it's your choice, but it is okay to work out at low to moderate intensity if you choose to. Right, over and out. I'll speak to you soon.